Testing of Hyundai HGN16 air circuit breakers. At first, we trip the breaker manually. Then, we trip the breaker with the help of the UVT. Next, we perform a short time delay test and the breaker trips almost decently. And lastly, we perform a long time delay test. It is now clear that all three ACBs are working successfully and are ready to be delivered to the customer.